Is your HP laptop BIOS stuck in Chinese? Don't worry. In this quick guide, I'll show you how to change it to English in just a few steps. First, restart your laptop and repeatedly press the F10 key to enter the BIOS setup. In the BIOS setup, you'll notice three tabs at the top. Navigate to the last tab on the far right. Here, click the top option in the last tab. This opens the language settings menu. From the list of available languages, select English. Then, click Save and Confirm by selecting Yes. Next, click Exit. And again confirm with Yes to restart your laptop. Once your laptop restarts, press F10 again to re-enter the BIOS. You'll now see that the BIOS language has successfully changed to English. And that's it. Your HP laptop BIOS is now in English. If you'd like to learn how to change a PC BIOS from Chinese to English, check out the video linked in the description. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video if you found it helpful. Thanks for watching.